That flies nice, Walt.
Yeah. I'm trying to not be so jerky on my steering.
Mm-hmm.
Try to come back here and be a little fast.
Sure.
Like chicken out.
Moving right on out.
What's that?
It will fly slower.
Yeah. It plays almost like a glider.
Yeah.
Feel free to critique, guys.
Yeah.
Attempted to land with some flaps.
Well, if you don't want to try it, you can fly it, you know, get up high and then hit the flap.
Yeah.
And see what happens. If it pitches up, then you got to dial in some down elevator. But just remember,
I just gave it some flaps there. All right. Just put it right down.
That looks pretty good. I didn't see a pitch up at all. Not unless you're holding it down.
I want to raise the flap.
Push the button back up. Yeah, take off flaps, landing flaps.
Okay. Landing would be half flap?
Yeah, that's what it is. That's what we dialed in.
Half flap.
Whoa.
Holy shit. Wrong switch.
Yeah, definitely don't want to hit the wrong switch there.
No,
well,
no, no. I did that before.
Yeah, John said he's got little plastic things that go over top of switches.
Yes.
I just use
I'll bring them out tomorrow.
I'm looking for landing here pretty soon.
Okay.
Take it out and turn around and just have your wings nice and level and nice and easy approach. I mean, you landed it before better than me. There you go.
Well,
nope, that's good.
I'll take it. I'll take it all day long.